You know, I was born in Memphis, Tennessee. And I studied classical music there. Played gospel music in the church. Every day was Saturday. And on Saturday nights, I went down to Beale Street, where I listened to blues.
Yeah.
I heard BB, and I learned a lot of people like Albert King, and I got to write this song with my partner William Bell for Albert King. It's called Born Under a Bad Sign.
Yeah.